right beside it.
What's up, guys? We give away thousands of dollars a month on Team Kyharr. If you want to join Team Kyharr and get guaranteed tips plus a bunch of other bonuses, click the link in the description down below or in the pinned comment. What is up, guys? We are back here at Mega Roulette, and I'm going to be showing you guys one of my favorite Mega Roulette strategies. Mega Roulette is a little different. The payout, instead of compared to regular roulette, only pays 30x. But you have the opportunity to get a number that pays all the way up to 500x. 15 is one of my numbers, so please don't hit that. Good, hit 31 again. All right, perfect. We did not miss a big hit. So what we're going to be doing is I'm going to be picking the second 12, but you don't really want to go on that because then you can't hit the multi. So what I'm going to be doing is I'm going to be putting $2 on all of the second 12 as a good chance. You know what? No, we're going to do more. We're going to do 5. Ah! Quick out! There we go. Okay, so what I'm going to be doing is 5. So we have still decent odds of hitting, which keeps us alive on any of those hits. We still win 5 times 3. Quick math. $150, which is still pretty cool. But this also helps us have a wow. Literally everywhere except for the second. Please don't hit one of those. 19! Hey, we hit! There we go, boys. Okay. 19. We just won $150. So we've already made $100. And this seems like a pretty safe betting strategy. But yeah, a lot of people also like to do like half the board. And what you're trying to do is it's kind of like when you do a safe crazy time bet. If you don't know what crazy time is, super fun wheel game. Go check out some of those videos on my channel. But some people bet and they're hoping to hit a big top slot. That's kind of what we're hoping here. I mean, that's still a pretty good payout. Even without hitting a multi-number. And if we do, we could win all the way up to $2,500 off one number here. If we're lucky enough to hit a 500X. Okay, well, the lightning not seeming to show a lot of love on our numbers here. Of course, we are doing a $45 bet, so that is a big bet as well. But it's about a 3X payout. 15! Let's go! We're up again! You love to see it. Okay. And look at that. We are already at $400. I'm loving it. On top of that, guys, if you do want to see, you see we gave away 45K last month. Join the Discord. You can click the link in the description or in the pinned comments down below. We're also live 7 days a week. A lot of giveaways are done there. We're going to start doing some cool YouTube giveaways, so that's pretty dope. Now, what I really want to do is hit a lightning number. We've already doubled. Oh my God. Why aren't you putting any lightning numbers on the middle? Or I guess it's called Mega. We're not playing lightning roulette. We're playing Mega Roulette. Come on. At least hit the middle again. That would be crazy. 17. Bang, dude. Let's go. I'm telling you, dude, this is the strategy. This is the strategy, ladies and gentlemen. No way does it hit the second 12 again, right? Dude, there's got to be a lightning number on the second 12 right now. Let's see what chat's saying. Woohoo! Everyone else is angry. Let's go, dude. I got a shout out, dude. 18. 18 or 21. 18. 18 is $1,000. Please, please. Where's 18? I don't even know where it is on the board. I can't even find it. I can't even find it. 30. No. Okay, maybe having lightning on your numbers is bad luck after all. Oh, man. All right. I mean, that's okay. We got a bunch of hits right in a row. So now we have some money to play with. But yeah, obviously, like, you have a pretty decent chance if there is a lightning number that hits that you have your money on it. So, and this is a little bit, this I would call this like medium, medium to high volatility. You know, really, really high volatility is just like going all in on one number. And God, if it hits, you're a rich man, like $45 on one number. Come on, put him on the second 12 again. Hey, we got 17. 17 would still be $250. That would be pretty sweet. I'll take 17. 17, 17, right here. Keep an eye on it. Manifest it. Manifest it. Yup. Oh, right over it. Wait. Oh. Whoa. 13. We're on it. Let's go. Wow, we are absolutely running it up right now. I'm telling you, this is, I think, the best Mega Roulette strategy personally. It is my favorite. Obviously, every strategy has its advantages, its pros and cons. We are also getting lucky right now. But yeah, I think this is my favorite way to play Mega Roulette. And some people might even play regular roulette like this too, because technically, we would be a lot more up if we played regular roulette this way. So I know a lot of people would rather go, you know, smaller numbers on like and do about two-thirds of the entire board. 13 or 24? Okay, we want 13. We just hit 13. Can we get back-to-back? I just really want to hit a lightning number for this video. Come on. 13.
13. 13. No! Oh! Look how close it was to 13! Right beside it, guys. That was $750 if that hit. Oh my God.
Wow. Wow. I can't believe that. That was close to one of the best roulette videos of all time. Come on. Get us a nice one on the middle again. Oh, I can't believe it was that close to 13. Wow. That would have been a good hit. 17, 18. Pretty good. We want 17 all day. 17 all day, $500. 17, 17. 17. There it is. Come on. Come on. Let's do it. Oh, that dead stop on 33. Disgusting. Oh, that was gross. All right. Well, let's try again. Let's try to see. We almost got that 13. We almost got that 13. Come on. All right. By the way, guys, if you have a strategy that you think is better, let me know down in the comments. Please. Please. You probably don't, but let me know anyways. Oh, my God. Hit 16. Oh, my God. Hit 16. Where's 16? Where's 16? Where is it? Find it. Hit it. 7. Oh, we're not on 7. No. Okay. We're losing money a little bit now. We're losing a little bit, but okay, we're gonna do one more. Hopefully we hit. Oh man, any, but see, like, if we play for long enough, but the problem is I don't want to keep you guys all day. My editor's probably tired, probably wants to go to bed. So I was like, you're up, dude, cash out please. I want to see you cash out for one.
We don't take risks, we make profits.
Get some help. Stop it.
So we're gonna do one more, but I could probably sit here for a while and eventually hit a lightning. I mean, they hit pretty. I mean, it doesn't seem like they've been hitting often today, but no chance of hitting a lightning here. But hopefully we can hit anywhere in between 13 and 21, anywhere between 13 to 21, and we'll leave in a nice little profit. Get that nice little double the balance. 33. Okay, you know what we're gonna do? You know what we're gonna do? We're gonna get a little degen. Guess what, Editor? You thought the video was done. Psych!
You underestimate me.
We're going one more. 350 bottom line. It's a better looking number. Here we go. We gotta hit a lightning. Come on. I want that lightning number. I'm manifesting it, guys. Come on. Come on. All right, what do we got? What do we got? What do we got? 18! For the love of God, hit 18. Please hit 18 and I'm a god. This could be huge. This could be so big. No! Okay, well, our luck has seemed to run out, ladies and gentlemen. Can we do one more? Nah, you know what? We're gonna take our winnings there, ladies and gentlemen. That is a slippery slope, and I promote responsible gambling. Quit while you're ahead. Don't chase. And, hey, let's see what we got on our rewards also. Let's see it. Let's claim our daily. Free $8. You know what we're gonna do? We are going to now go to roulette, and we're going to hit the gold, which will give us 14x, and that will get us back to $14. Thank you for that free $8, Rue. 30 seconds. The editor is like, oh my God, please. You said we were done. This video is just starting. Wait. Oh, pain. All right, guys, before I lose this $150, that's going to wrap it up. If you guys want more Kyharr content for whatever reason, you weirdos, you guys can get in the Discord. We stream 7 days a week, and my schedule is all there. And we have a bunch of giveaways on stream as well. Today, we gave away $300, and a couple days ago, we actually gave out $2,000 on stream. So, pretty cool stuff, and I'll see you guys in the next one. This is Kyharr. Peace, soup. Be crazy. Or be, don't listen to any advice that I ever give you. All right, except for gambling responsibly, of course. Why am I still talking? All right, guys, peace out.